Epilepsy is a major health problem in developing countries, including India. National Epilepsy Day is observed on November 17th every year in India for creating awareness about epilepsy. Even though epilepsy is the most common neurological condition in the world, it is still very much less understood or misunderstood. Now, what is epilepsy? Epilepsy is a neurological condition where there is an abnormality of electrical activity of the brain cells, resulting in episodic abnormal behavior in an individual. This condition requires recognition, investigation, and management. Epilepsy is clinically similar in developing and developed countries, but the patients with epilepsy are recognized, investigated, and managed in different ways worldwide. India is a country with diverse socio-economic consortia. Despite medical advances in the area of epilepsy and availability of many newer drugs, there remains a substantial treatment gap, specially defined for those proportion of patients who require treatment but who do not receive it. In India, the epilepsy treatment gap ranges from 22 to 50% in urban areas in middle income population and from 40% to 90% in rural areas. Like people with epilepsy cannot afford the drugs due to existing treatment gap. We must look for other causes also and bear in mind the multiple causes may coexist. Assessing the treatment gap and its cause is an essential step towards an attempt to reduce it. Factors related to the natural history of epilepsy, quality of health service, and the treatment-seeking behavior of the patients may be the contributing factors. Because seizures are intermittent phenomena, so ill-informed patients may take treatment intermittently. Some type of seizures may go undiagnosed or misdiagnosed by non-specialists and thus would remain untreated. Health service providers may fail to reach a patient or provide treatment. Very poor patients may be unable to reach a hospital where the drugs are provided free because they cannot afford the cost of transport and even miss a day's wage. Some may find the price of the cheapest drug unaffordable. The treatment seeking behavior of patient determines whether they will or will not seek treatment of their illness. This is determined by their education, cultural background, personality and their explanation of the cause of their epilepsy. For example, a patient who believes that a seizure is due to supernatural causes may spend large sums of money on traditional remedies and not seek an appropriate treatment. This is the plight. This is the right time for everyone to join hands on this occasion of National Epilepsy Day to spread the awareness about epilepsy and importance of seeking treatment. Our collective effort might help our nation to bridge the gap in the epilepsy treatment.